Congressional delegation spent today largely critical of a small group of their Republican colleagues for bringing Congress to a halt.
That's because those 8 far-right Republicans pushed out their House Speaker Kevin McCarthy in a historic vote. KCRG TV9's Iowa Capitol reporter Connor Hendricks has reaction from Iowa's lawmakers.
Iowa's members of Congress say Americans are paying the price now. That's because without a speaker, the U.S. House can't do any work until they elect a new one. That's frustrating Republican Congresswoman Ashley Hinson, who called out the hardline Republicans led by Florida's Matt Gaetz.
I want to be here working on funding the government, working on securing our border, working on unleashing American energy. I hear from people all the time about how expensive it is to fill up their gas tanks, and there's more we can be doing there. And so I think it's really unacceptable that our work has stopped.
Fellow Republican Marionette Miller Meeks echoed that frustration. Speaking to CNN, she said she hopes a new speaker can unite House Republicans. Miller Meeks laid out what she's looking for in a candidate.
You know, how we go forward on bills. For me, from the state of Iowa, what's their opinion on biofuels and on environment and energy? Where do they want to go with health care? Where are they on reducing prescription drug prices?
Senator Chuck Grassley says politicians should be working on problems people are already facing, not creating new ones.
All Iowans who work hard know that this is no way for government to operate.
The next Speaker of the House will not be elected until next Wednesday at the earliest. In Des Moines, I'm Connor Hendricks reporting.